Hi, I'm Street Tips, and what we're going to do today is set up our Christmas tree. Over here I have my daughter, Lisa.
Hi!
And my wife, Teresa.
Hello!
And we believe that there's only one way to properly set up a Christmas tree. And what we're going to do right now is demonstrate how to do that for you. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Let's do it. Come on.
All right.
Let's set the Christmas tree up. Come on.
You know why this is so sentimental? When you were little and you went to see Santa Claus asked you
what,
if
crayon
you,
or
hush, if you wanted a candy cane or crayon.
A crayon.
With you being diabetic, you knew that you couldn't eat candy. So you said you wanted a crayon.
Look at the camera. Aww. Every year, homie.
But really?
She cries.
Yeah.
That's good. That's what makes it festive. That makes it special.
But Lisa, you knew that you couldn't eat candy. So you got a crayon.
That means she cries. That's good. That feels like the thing that is out, isn't it? Huh? And that is how we do that. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
And a Happy New Year.